So, Frankie, we heard a lot of stuff about happiness and sadness and whatever.
Yeah.
How are you doing?
You know, I've had better days. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I'm a little down. It's nothing big, but just feeling low.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, I always thought when life gets me down on things that seem sad and tough, and, you know, people are stupid.
Yeah.
And obnoxious and daft, and I really had quite enough.
Mm-hmm.
Just remember that you're standing on a planet that's evolving, revolving at 900 miles an hour.
True. And orbiting at 19 miles a second. So it's reckoned. The sun that is the source of all our power.
That's right. Now the sun and you and me and all the stars that you can see.
We're moving at a million miles a day.
In an outer spiral orbit 40,000 miles an hour. In a galaxy we call the Milky Way. The galaxy itself contains 100 million stars. It's 100,000 light years side to side. It bulges in the middle, 60,000 light years thick.
But out by us, it's only 3,000 light years wide.
That's right. We're 30,000 light years from galactic central point. We go round every 200 million years.
And our galaxy is only one of millions of
millions in this amazing and expanding universe. The universe itself keeps on expanding and expanding in all of the directions it can whiz.
Yes.
As fast as it can go.
At the speed of light, you know.
That's right, 12 million miles a minute.
And that's the fastest speed there
that's
is.
Right. So remember when you're feeling very small and insecure,
how amazingly unlikely is your birth.
And pray that there's intelligent life somewhere up in space, 'cause there's bugger all down here on Earth.